as a youth. Back when Bishop had the glass of jewels, fresh squeezed from forbidden fruit trees and mass produced. I thought the walls were disaster proof. In a flash, cast out the orchard where the green grass and apples grew. And sat shell shocked, pulled the weeds at the roots, grasping for the truth as time passed like molasses moves. In a strange land, trying to map its attributes. Live fast, brace for impact, knock a gasket loose. Fast forward past the crabapple garden to 2020 hindsight, where cast shadows sharpen. And history's embellished on scrolls and stone tablets. A warehouse of skeleton skulls and old baggage. I heard the prison guards state their goals to break the individual spirit, commandeered and take control. Paid in full, cash and Langley checks playing roles. They traded souls for commas when promised their weight in gold. Squeeze the juice out, extract the libations. Strange vibrations, patterns and striations. Arrayed in purple and scarlet, that she raised the glass up. I poured it down the hatch, then threw it back up. To better days, to less decay. To find out what you're after in the present age. Perching reptiles lurking in the Everglades. Beneath the stars and the satellite's electric gaze. Through hell's wrath and heaven's praise. Inching towards the end of days. Working out the kinks, putting pen to page. I see a subtle string holder stand at center stage. The same pale hand that placed the songbird in the cage. That forged chains where distraction and disorder reigned. And transmute was coursing through your veins into corporate gains. Provocateurs in every lane to warp the brain. Defang and take the reins, any force for change. Things morph and shift, fortunate to exist, to watch their metamorphosis and past, present, future shifts. Lies promulgate, but truth persists, shooting from the hip as lunatics line the pockets of the super rich. Babylon's cup runneth over, she can't feed the hungry vultures, and heads of state with their guns unholstered. Sending troops in formation into battle, and sipping witches' brew from harvested crab apples. Squeeze the juice out, extract the libations. Strange vibrations, patterns and striations. Arrayed in purple and scarlet, she raised the glass up. I poured it down the hatch, then threw it back up. To better days, to less decay. To find out what you're after in the present age. Perching reptiles lurking in the Everglades. Beneath the stars and the satellite's electric gaze.
I'm hungry.
Yes, I'm hungry too. Here's an apple.
Which will give you the greatest satisfaction.
Here.
No, it's all right. I've got my machine. This is my food.